trajectory.
Ang itatampok po natin ngayon, mga idol, ay itong ating kababayan na tubong taga Surigao del Sur na si John Cortejos na lumaki sa lungsod ng Las Piñas at pinasok ang mundo ng pagbaboxing na kung saan ay lalaban siya sa bansang Australia para sa kanyang debut fight at haharapin itong Australianong boksingero na si Josh Richards. Parehas po ang dalawang boksingero na unang mapapasabak sa pagiging professional boxer. Pero kahit ganun pa man ay mainit pa rin po ang kanilang naging laban sa mga live nanood ng laban na kung saan ay agaw pansin po ang audience na katulad na lamang nito, mga idol, na talagang binabatikos ang ating kababayan na si Cortejos nung ito po ay binakilala bilang isa sa mga manlalaban na magpapakita sa kanila ng laban. Kaya naman eh, sabay-sabay po nating panoorin ang inakalang kargador lamang ay naging isang balasador at pastonero sa laban.
Let's all make some noise! Second round one!
And here we go, the main event of the evening. Josh taking it on to Josh. They are looking for Josh to take away the win. Easier said than done. Fighter. Again,
we get highly anticipated.
Mapapansin din sa naging laban na sa tuwing itong si Josh Richards ang umaatake at bumabato ng mga opensibang kombinasyon ay nagsisipaghiyawa ng mga boxing fans at kahit nga mismo ang commentator ng kanilang naging laban ay mapaghalataan na mismo talaga sa Australiano nakapanig.
A lot more action this round so far. Josh must be feeling the pressure. But then, Sowan may not be ahead on points. It thinks it is.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a main event on here tonight.
Millimeters and Cortez managing to land most of his punches. Cortez breathing heavily. There's not much left in it. Cortez. Richards. Who's going to take away the win? Each corner thinks that they're leading.
Come on, Josh.
1 minute to go.
John keeping Josh at length with that jab. Cortez, I think, is starting to run out of gas, guys. I think he make it, but there's not much left in the tank. There they go into the grapple. We're only seconds away from the main event of the evening, and it's all over!
Ladies and gentlemen, after 4 rounds of action, we go to the judges' scorecard. It is a unanimous decision. Jeff Eddy, Peter Flaherty, and Paul Lee at 40-36 for your winner by unanimous decision, Red Corner!
Yan naman nang matapos ang naging laban at napagtanto nitong ating kababayan na siya ang nakalalamang sa laban, ay isang sigaw ang ginawa ng ating kababayan para ipakita na kinaya niyang maipanalo ang laban.
We're only seconds away from the main event of the evening, and it's all over!
Ladies and gentlemen, after 4 rounds of action, we go to the judges' scorecard. It is a unanimous decision. Jeff Eddy, Peter Flaherty.